Silent Hill 2. On the last episode, went in the basement. The other half of the basement. We scavenged a bunch of stuff, and we were able to come up here. Get the final thing for the jukebox. Or not the jukebox, the, whatever this is. I can't remember the name of it right now. Opened all that, and it gave us a key. But we had to give up all of our stuff to go down an elevator that was... We were too overweight to go down the elevator. So now I want my shit back. Is it all gone? Oh, thank the Lord. I thought my stuff was all gone. Might as well. There we go. Got the map. Let's see, we got everything. Check mark. First floor, check mark. Went in there. Outside. Check mark. Check mark. Check mark. Check mark. Good there, I think. Yeah. I think all we have left really is the third floor. Went in there. Went there. In there. Now we have the key to this. Oh. I remember. That's the tape that we needed that they were talking about that was in her room. Or I don't know what type of tape it is, but what is this? What room is this? Observation room. We need the key to the observation room. That room is being cleaned. Oh, this is our room. Truly special. And we have a viewing chair for our movie, I think. Nothing. Nothing. And VCR. For those of you that probably don't even know what a VCR is, it plays tapes. As shown. Are you gonna turn it on? Ah, is that Mary? It's Mary.
Are you taping again? Come on. I don't know why, but I just love it here. It's so peaceful. You know what I heard? This whole area used to be a sacred place. I think I can see why. It's too bad we have to leave. Promise you'll take me again, James.
Oh, she's sick? What's this? J. chance to kill Mary? James. What'd you do, James?
Hey, there you are. Do you know where Mary is? Come on, talk to me.
She's gone. She's dead.
Liar. That's a lie.
No. It's the truth.
She died because she was sick.
Sort of.
I killed her.
Killer? Why'd you do it? I hate you. I want her back. Give her back to me. I knew it. You didn't care about her. I hate you, James. I hate you. I hate you. I hate you. She was always waiting for you. Why? Why?
I'm sorry. Mary, you know, isn't here.
James. You son of a bitch. What the hell?
James!
Mary?
James! Where are you? I'm waiting. I'm waiting for you. Please, come to me.
It's not her. I don't like that. Uh-oh. We're in the dirty area. Oh, shit. Oh, crap. Yep. This place is rotten. No good. No good, James. I can't believe he killed her, James. Come on. So the rest of that way was a dead end, right? Yeah. Big old hole. This way, then through the hole in the bathroom. Yeah, going that way. Getting her ammo's back up. Not going that way. James, come on. Get out the door. Jeez, got stuck. Nice. At least we have a full clip. Or not really a clip, but you know what I mean. Can I try every door? That didn't sound sturdy at all. I heard something squishy. I feel like we gotta be like nearing the end of the game. It shows a hole there. Ah. Alright, let's go under here first. Gotta make sure. There is no healing of thy bruise, thy wound is grievous. Alrighty. Come down here. All right, so we've looked at everything over here. Come on, James. Move your ass, James. Well, I guess we're not going up. Yeah, so that's what that means. No jump. Come on, James. Well, made it to the second floor. Too quiet. I don't like it. Wash yourselves, make yourselves clean, remove the evil of your deeds from my sight. Getting really, like, deep. Ticket. This place is falling apart. This is all dude's office. Oh, the reading room. Reading room, that's what it was. I'm gonna hit a save. Perfect. I really don't know what that means yet. Unless it's supposed to, like, bring you back memories in some form or fashion. Miss anything? I don't think so. I'd like to go in the patio. Mannequins. Oh, an elevator. How do we get to thine elevator? Go to the fireplace? Oh, I missed that. Chill out. Nurse's office. What the hell? You talking about Mary? She's talking about Mary. She had an incurable disease. Someone pulled out the fire hose. Locked. Alright, not get in there. I think the only way I can go is elevator. That's what it's looking like. I think. That's it. We're on the second floor, right? Yeah. Oh, basement. Here you go. Who said James? Looks very wet. We're in some knee-high water in the basement. Good. Our max speed is been drastically reduced. There's big guys in here still, again. Oh, fish sign. Save every chance we get. Nothing good in these places? Where are we? Kitchen? This is where the big guys were. Ain't getting in the boiler room. Oh, it's just rifle ammo. Dope. Nothing. Nope. Shotgun ammo. Doper. Shush, dude. Never heard of being quiet? Nope. Room's on fire. Angela? Is that your dad again?
Mama?
I'm James.
Mama! I was looking for you. You're the only one left. Maybe then I can finally rest, Mama. What's wrong? Wait. You're not my mama.
I'm James.
It's you.
I'm sorry, Angela. I think you were right. What we're looking for, it's not here. Not anymore.
Thank you for helping me earlier.
You're welcome.
But I wish you hadn't.
Oh.
Even Mama said it. I deserve what happened.
No, Angela, that is not true.
Don't pity me. I'm not worth it. Or maybe you think you can save me? Will you love me? Care for me? Heal all my pain?
You're asking a lot.
That's what I thought.
I don't even know you.
Give me back the knife.
No.
No, I won't.
Saving it for yourself. Have it your way. It doesn't change anything.
Where are you going?
It's hot as hell in here.
You see it too? For me, it's always like this.
Are we in hell? Angela, you dark. Just go upstairs. What is that? Come from. Put him in here, right? Yeah. They really don't give you many ways to go. Oh, you bitch. Why are y'all falling down? Just in case. Here. 312 to be cleared out. No one's returning. We were in 312, weren't we? That's a lot of weird noise. Oh, let's go to her. Oh, we're on that side. Oh. Oh, we're off map. We are off map. There's an old boy coming for us now. We're back in the maze. I think we're back in the maze. We still safe. Now do we press on? Press on, or do we save the for? No, we're gonna end this one here. Yeah, I think that's best because I don't know what's next. We are at 33-ish minutes, so it should be long enough. Assuming we're getting out of a fight, and maybe wrap up. I don't know. We'll see. As always, I hope you guys are enjoying Silent Hill 2. It's a great game. Love it. You know, leave a like, leave a comment. Thank you.